If you have questions about any of the stuff that we did, then you can just look up one of these videos. It'll show you how.
Because the sine is the hypotenuse over the opposite.
Oh, wait.
And so we've got sine is equal to, and our hypotenuse
that's totally backwards.
And the opposite is 10, so sine is hypotenuse over opposite.
That's really embarrassing.
Excuse me?
I said that's embarrassing.
Oh, I'm embarrassing you? Why don't you come over here and say that to my face?
Well, wait, you're just a video. How can I come up with that? Him. Stay there. Whoa. Hey, excuse me, folks. I'm going to have to take care of this.
Do a quiz.